aided action in partnership with Capgemini, initiated Enlight, a project to promote access and quality education for the girls living in difficult circumstances. The project is being implemented across 9 cities of India, both directly by aided action and in partnership with local NGOs. To develop a common perspective of the overall project and to orient the teams about the key concepts and processes, a 2-day perspective building workshop was organized in Chennai. The workshop started with a round of interaction through the hot seat method, in which each participant replied to 3 questions posed by the group. This was followed by an introductory session by Sajeev, who spoke about the need and objectives of the workshop.
So the highlight of second day is that when we return back from here, we return back with a plan in hand.
As part of developing a common understanding of the project, each team made a brief presentation about the social group they are engaged with, the key issues faced by the group,
Sahajeevana Sanghams will be formed and the Sanghams will be functional from the project,
and how they have been engaging with this group till now.
Most of the women who are in prostitution.
This exercise gave insight to all participants the span of Enlight project.
So all these things we have to take. Yeah, these children also,
mostly they don't go beyond that.
This was followed by a session on Capgemini and its role in the project. Dhanashree, who represented Capgemini, explained about the employee engagement program and the ways in which the employees of Capgemini would be closely associated with the project.
Government school. So this is basically based on what we have learned in this particular.
Later, Umi Daniel presented a session on exclusion and inclusion, where he focused on analyzing social groups through the pattern of inclusion or exclusion. A documentary, Children on the Move, was screened to make the participants understand the patterns of exclusion in the issue of internal migration. He then explained about adopting similar methodology to address the issue of exclusion in Enlight project.
These resources are normally available to everyone, but a particular community they don't enjoy.
I saw citizen.
The last session for the day was understanding communication. Kiran started the session with an icebreaker game. He then related the game to the project and explained about the need for clear communication in the project. On the second day of the workshop, Meera shared about the various strategies adopted by AEA to mobilize resources. She also elaborated on how the child profiles for Enlight project need to be developed and managed.
Electronically, there is no paperwork involved, unlike our traditional.
This session was followed by Introduction to Back to Basics and Liberate School, the key concepts developed and implemented by aided action. Sajeev gave a detailed session on how these concepts evolved during the past years, their key achievements, and how they are relevant for the Enlight project. This session was followed with Radhika Ramesh and Dhananjay, who are experts in the application of concepts on the various activities to be taken up. This included detailed discussions on various crucial aspects.
Maximum level a child will perform is what we want to assess.
To emphasize the need for a special approach when it comes to the application of the concept for children with disability, Suresh took a session on education for children with disabilities.
And key parents to practice
the psychotherapeutic process and the teachers' the learning process.
as a regular tool used to assess the competency of a child cannot be applicable, Suresh, during his session, introduced a special tool for assessing the competencies of a child with disability. A detailed planning exercise followed after the sessions, where each team brainstormed on the activities to be undertaken in the next 3 months and developed a tentative plan of actions, which was also presented by them. The workshop concluded with the participants sharing their feedback on the workshop and word of thanks by Sajeev.
But not into the management aspect, how do you manage the...